They leave that to the defenders. Comes in down low. Scores! A wraparound goal. Dylan Larkin.
Defenders and decides, listen, Bertuzzi's kind of in that same spot, thinking about going through Fabry, but Larkin kind of just fires it on the net and Campbell.
Picked up by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, who's having a great year. McDavid, he's had many great years. Wraparound try, save made, puck loose. It's out for the moment. Still free, comes back to the line for Barry.
Rounds out of the game, points will come.
Sider scores! 30 on the season. After a start, we're all saying, oh, he's not doing it like he did as a rookie. Well, he's finding his way again. Good stand up at center there by Sherratt. Here comes McDavid with Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Drops it for him and a shot. He scores! McDavid to Nugent-Hopkins.
Here, that's the 64th point McDavid always had up. Just a perfect drop pass. Sees it before it happens. Then the shot passed Husso.
Tried to feed one back to Fabry. Knocked away. Outstretched stick kept alive there by Hirona. Here it goes back for Fabry. Took a shot. He scores! Robbie Fabry!
Wings tried it a few times, that backdoor play. That's just that quick pass right there to Fabry, really catches Edmonton off guard. They can't get over to defend, and just that quick snapshot by
David knocked it out of the air, swept one back to the line. Bouchard in for McDavid, back in front. They score!
Just going to fire this kind of around. It's in the air, kind of nestles it down to the ice. It gets it across. Now he hits it. Look at his backhand. Just tips out on that. And in the presence of mind, I don't know if there's...
Leon Draisaitl, 79 points on the season. Of his 30 goals, 18 have come on the power play. Off the draw for Matt. Scores! Another face-off win and another goal. Two goals have come tonight off face-off wins. Only Mata!
Flash screen, although it is high, so Campbell just can't find this through that. Ends up finding the net.
Some of the best numbers all time for this Oilers power play. Draisaitl scores! Tried to center, hit a lay. Costin scores!
And that's a real, real good tip here. Ryan comes across. Stick comes out. That's missing the net by about 6 feet. What a tip. Might have hit somebody else.
Or Holloway, rather. Holloway moved in. Long pass Mata. Ahead to center. Here's Larkin with Bertuzzi. There it is. Oh, what a save! Oh, what a stop by Campbell on Tyler Bertuzzi! Poke check by Campbell. His stick goes off to the corner. Meantime, Draisaitl, 2 seconds left. Pulls it back from McDavid, too far. And we're going to a shootout. McDavid on Husso.
Oh boy.
And he scores.
The boards, and he's been known to this before as a goalie. You don't want to move. You don't want to overplay anything. Husso doesn't. He stays with him. He's in the right spot, kind of like egging him on to go to that glove side. It just happens to be
one of the better shootout scorers in the NHL through his career. Perron scores!
Campbell, he comes way out on this, like, almost old school, like, and kind of falls forward a bit, and whether he lost an edge or not, or just bit on that right there by Perron. Just kind of, maybe I'm going five hole, but I'm not.
Saved by Husso. 9 of 11 this season for Husso. For the win for Puse Suter. And he does it! Puse Suter! The Red Wings with a huge 2 points in Edmonton! They win it 5-4! For Detroit.
And just a great move, Campbell. And this time, Campbell bites on that forehand move, and Suter... Yeah. I haven't seen him take a lot of shots, but that is a great move. Slides it just inside the post and the skate of Campbell, and it doesn't get any bigger. Just to let continue this win streak to 4 in a game that they just figure out a way to win.
And in the city of Edmonton, as you mentioned earlier, and Billy Husso faced 45 shots tonight.